Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll be showing off the top 5 most fun glitches in GTA. So let's get to it. So the first is an infinite boost glitch on the Torridor. So you want to have your Torridor, go to the LS car mate, and all I do in the video, turn into submarine mode just before you actually enter the building. After the loading screen, you should load in to the LS car mate. If your car looking like this, it should have the wings out and the tyres, right? So if it does, go out the LS car meet. If it doesn't, then just do a glitch or whatever again. So now, once that's happened, now you want to go to the airport. Once you're here, so you want to go to the, of course, big ramp at the airport. You can go to any 3 of them, doesn't matter. So you want to park the, like, Torridor like that. You want to go into submarine boost and boost. So now you can go really high up in the air, or you can just go back down to the ground. You can keep boosting in the air. I've done it before that I've boosted so high up the game crashed. But yeah, let's get in the next glitch. So this one is how to glitch under the bridge at the beach. So you want to go over to this bridge and you'll have any SUV or any large vehicle. So you want to go right here. So you want to park it where that like green door is. Climb on the vents there, you should easily glitch in. So you can't shoot out, but of course people can't shoot in, so pretty much a god mode in here. So yeah, so this is it. So let's get into the next one. So this is how to get in the building next to Record A Studios, right? So you want something like the Armored Karuma or anything you can climb on, which is pretty much any vehicle in the game. So you want to park it right there. You want to climb over the hedge. You want to use an up and animizer to fall over. See, in between that bit there, like falling over. So you want to knock yourself over like that. It's quite easy. And you should glitch in the building. Now, there's a lot of area to explore in here. You can walk out the wall at the top. And I'm pretty sure you just fall under the map. So if you want to go under the map for some reason, then you can go under the map quite easily doing this glitch. So you can pretty much do anything in here. You can't shoot out like with the other glitch, but yeah, it's the end of this glitch. So let's get into the next one. So now you want to go to the like Martin Madrazo farm area there. It's one of the most known locations on the map. So on any Sanchez. So this is a free glitch technically. You can do this with the Sanchez easily. You can request one off the CEO menu, or you can have your own, or of course you can just steal one. Either way, you can use the Sanchez. Pretty sure this is the only bike that works for this. So it'll take a couple attempts. You have to drive at the door here. It'll take a couple attempts. It took about 3 attempts to actually do it. So it'll take a bit to do. It's quite a fun glitch to do, especially just you go flying in the air, so like that, I hit it there, you just go absolutely flying. You shouldn't die, actually, then you hit the ground. Like, I took, like, no damage, but let's get into the next one. So this one is how to go underwater and, well, just not drown or anything. So you want to shoot a door for any vehicle, the open animizer. Right, so you want to shoot it down kind of near this water bit here. This is at the dock area, of course, near the airport, and it's still in the city. Everyone should know where it is by now. So you want to shoot the door enough so it goes down past that like line bit there, and you want to just stand on the door. Now it should move in the water. And one thing I do recommend is going to first person so you can see. And yeah, you should be completely underwater. You won't drown staying under here, but you can use any weapon under here apart from any rocket launchers. So if you use a rocket launcher or a firework launcher, think even up an atomizer, just don't use that under here because it'll not move. Then you fire it and it'll automatically blow you up essentially. You test out of the firework launcher here, it just freezes in place. And it shoots you off the doors, and then you'd have to do the glitch all over. So that's the end of today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe. It costs you nothing, and I wish you all the best.